All right. So, what is good, YouTube? It's your boy Money back with another video. All right. So, I know it's been a minute since I posted a video because of one reason. Hold up, one reason. Hold up. Crap. All right. So, y'all know how I always record off my phone, right? So, look, this the phone. This the phone I used to record off of, right? iPhone 11. As you see, it got the little thin, it got the little thin part. It ain't the regular. It ain't that little other stuff. But as y'all see, this is what happened to it. It's dead right now, but watch, I'm gonna turn it on. It don't turn on. It got black screen. I don't know how the black screen came, but honestly, I'm gonna keep it a stack. I think it has something to do with this little back part. Y'all probably can't even see it for real, but y'all see it's a little cracked. But it was working perfectly fine because it looked like this at first. But just one reason I actually came to get on camera was because, bro, first, I've been missing y'all, bro. Y'all might think I ain't been missing y'all, but I've been missing y'all, bro. I just ain't had the perfect time to record. But as y'all see, the summertime coming up, and I know last year I said when summertime came, I was gonna pop out with the W videos. I ain't pop out with no W video. But this year, I got all the videos lined up, ready to be recorded. Everyone that's gonna be in video already got them ready. I got the 1v1s coming up, all the basketball 1v1s coming up. I'm bringing 1v1s back. For the people that was here since the beginning and seen the first 1v1 video, I'm bringing 1v1 videos back. I'm bringing all the other basketball videos back. But speaking of basketball, bro, I need y'all to tell me something. So, I'm going to pop up a clip right here. Right here. And I want y'all to tell me, bro, because we had tryouts today. We had basketball tryouts today at school. And supposedly I got dunked on. So I'm gonna put the clip right here now, and I'm gonna put the screenshot right here. I want y'all to see. Come on. No, I did not, bro. Like, if you really peep, I didn't get dunked on. It looked like it. It'll clip for a little bit, but if you actually inspect it, I didn't get dunked on. If you were there and you seen it, it looked like it, but I didn't get dunked on. I promise you, I didn't. Check. But yes, bro, I have been missing y'all. I haven't been able to get out no videos. I'm sorry that I'm so inconsistent. I heard that I fell off. I personally didn't fell off because I was never on, so I don't know how I fell off. But also, I'm going to bring clothing hauls because right now I'm restarting my whole closet. I'm giving away a couple of clothes and stuff. Like, I'm getting some clothes out the way. I'm going to restart my whole closet. And also, I'm going to bring back streams for the people that was watching stream. But another thing that happened, I can't stream right now because I have no mic. So, yeah, it's really no point in streaming because, all right, look, watch. Guys, go back again. Hello, Terry. What's up? Y'all see, this the headset I always stream with. Now y'all might be asking, what's the problem with it? It looks perfectly fine. The mic still work. It still turn on. The only thing that's wrong with it is that these headphones right here, they are USB headphones. So in order to use them, I gotta plug them into the PC. And then it just automatically connect. But what happened was I was moving my PC one day, and the USB that go inside the PC, it got bent off inside the motherboard. So I gotta get a new motherboard, which also I'm gonna record a video on me rebuilding my PC and rebuilding my whole gaming setup, because this is how the setup look right now. Hold up. Just turn it back on. This is how the setup look right now. I got the chair right here. You see? Let me see. Yeah. I got the chair right here.
Then let's just get it from back here. I think y'all can see basically what's going on.
If y'all can't, and then there go PC down there. So basically what we doing is we rebuilding this set. This the video y'all should expect this summer. The video y'all should expect this summer is gaming setup rebuild, 1v1 videos, 1v1 basketball videos. Y'all should expect streams, and I'm bringing pranks. I know I've been saying I want to bring pranks. I ain't really got no pranks on my channel. Really, the main reason I wanted to start YouTube was because of the pranks. But I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna get some prank videos. I'm gonna get some public videos out to y'all, cause I know y'all tired of seeing them school videos. I know them school videos getting boring. So we getting those out the way. And also, I heard that some people that watch my channel, like the people that watch my channel IRL, they've been asking me what happened to the money show. The money show got canceled. I'm gonna go ahead and cancel it. It was straight for the little, I think 2-3 episodes I had got out. But I seen that, I mean, I got some views off of it, but personally, I couldn't do it. Like, bro, I don't know how. Like, I thought it was gonna be a good alternative, but it wasn't, bro. It was just, I don't know. It just wasn't nothing, bro. It was nothing. It was just some random videos that was just there, bro. Just to have some videos put out. But we getting those out the way. I'm gonna get some more videos with the girls, bro. With the husbands, because I don't got too much videos with them. And I want to bring my crush back on the channel, but I don't really see her that much no more. Well, I see her and we talk, but I don't really get her on. I can't really get her on camera like that most of the time, because like most of the time when we see each other, we just not in the environment to recording her. But we're gonna definitely get some videos with her, and we're going to get some more videos. And I think that's it. Really, I just really wanted to go ahead and get y'all the little plans of what's gonna happen this year. Well, for this summer, I don't know what's planned for the rest of the year. I know after I get my setup done though, I will be streaming more video, more stuff. I got stream coming as soon as I get my headset, which should be either this week or next week. I don't know when I'm gonna get it personally. I could always use my AirPods, but I don't know how that's gonna be. So I'm just gonna go ahead and end the video off here. Whatever other stuff I come up with, I'm just gonna hit y'all up and let y'all know about it. And I mean, ain't nothing much else. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I mean, I'm sorry I've been gone for so long. Had to get a little quick video. Plus, I ain't sat down with y'all a little minute and got y'all a little video out. So, yeah, hope y'all enjoyed the video. I mean, well, I hope y'all enjoyed what's up to come, what's coming up. Yeah. And that's it. Peace.
Oh girl, look at him.
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 Feel like pocket.
I'm so proud of him.
Feel like darling.
I'm so proud of him.
Feel like pocket.
I'm so proud of him.